Hello, I am Dr. Deepak Dubey. I am a consultant urological surgeon and head of the Department of Urology at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore, and I also perform robotic urological surgery. Nowadays, a lot of people are doing ultrasounds for various ailments, any minor ailment, an ultrasound, which is a basic tool for imaging, is done. And a lot of people get detected to have small tumors in the kidney, and this is like an early detection of the tumor. Now, these tumors can be safely removed without actually having to remove the kidney, these kidney cancers. And for partial removal of the kidney cancer or the kidney tumor, robotic surgery has proven to be indispensable because the procedure is done very quickly with minimal blood loss and very minimal complications. And of course, very quick post-operative recovery. So it is far superior for dealing with kidney tumors as well as bladder tumors because of the same kind of advantages that robotic surgery has.